We say goodbye to Group G competition. KAC Klagenfurt taking on Dunbass Dunnets. Klagenfurt, the only team that's undefeated so far in regulation play, at a perfect 5-0. First period action, just a couple minutes in, and Philip Brugesser, his shot going off the post against Andrei Makarov. This game was still scoreless. Pavel Medvedev with a pick. Vitaly Lyalka, his head down, shoots anyway towards target and beats Jakub Holzer, making it 1-0 Dunbass Dunnets. Nice shot from the Alka here. Looking away from the play, he fires that one on in. A seeing eye shot makes it 1-0. That line, though, Viktor Turkin, Vitaly Lyalka, and Pavel Medvedev kept the pressure on the first period against Jakub Holzer. Holzer there standing his ground, though. Still is 1-0 Dunbass Dunnets midway through the first. See if we get any kind of response from Klagenfurt on the day. And Jonas Voris, who started this game on the bench, came in relief of Andrei Makarov, who took a stick to the face. He was gushing blood, so he had to go off for repairs. Voris was fantastic, showing off his leather early on. Second period action we go. Dunbass Dunnets looking to sizing up their lead. That shot was deflected on it. I don't think it would have counted, but nevertheless, Holzer got a stick on it. Back the other way, though. Even strength here. The shot from the point was redirected in by Rook Kappel, going past Voris, making it 1-1. Voris had a little bit of an argument. He thought the traffic in front caused some congestion, a little bit of interference, but nevertheless, we were locked up at 1-1. Dunbass Dunnets trying to retaliate the other way, but Holzer with a fine glove save, splitting his legs, moving laterally from right to left, getting the glove on it against Razumov. It was still 1-1. Closing minutes of the second period, that shot coming from the point off a broken stick. I don't know if Voris even saw it, but nevertheless, it was still 1-1. Power plays continued to come for Dunbass Dunnets in the second and third periods after a tumultuous first. And you see the power play unit try to heat up a little bit for Dunbass Dunnets. That shot coming from the point from Pangalov Yuldashev, that one didn't go in. However, you see him working again. Under 6 minutes to play in regulation. The pass from the point, Biryukov, the one-timer over the left-hand side to Oleg Soslanikov. His second goal of CHL with less than 6 minutes to play. The only power play goal scored in this contest for Dunbass Dunnets. They were 20%, 1-for-5. Would it stand up? Chances coming back the other way for Klagenfurt against Voris, letting off a fat rebound in the slot, but it was missed, and Klagenfurt gets upset. They get beat by Dunbass Dunnets 2-1. Frankfurt, Achtelfinale, bald.